We work together pretty much, you know, at least 3 days a week, 24 hours at a time. So we spend a lot of time together. So the guys and girls who work here, they become our family.
In the 20 years Brent Fernandez has been a Shawnee firefighter, he spent many holidays away from his wife and kids. But he says there's something special about being at work with his crew.
Being able to hang out and spend Thanksgiving together, at least, you know, we're together.
That bond comes from shared blood, sweat, and tears and training and calls and different things like that. Is we fortunately have an ability to form a different bond than I think anybody else would.
Firefighter Mike Schubert says holiday calls are hard to predict, but they always find time to either train or prep for that next alarm.
I've run everything from people being super, super sick to house fires to car accidents. It's every day is different, man. There is nothing normal about working here.
While some of the guys helped Mike get the new fire engine ready, I was able to convince one of the crew members to switch jobs with me. I trained to get over my fear of heights on a 75-foot truck ladder while he practiced his camera work. It's fair to say it worked out well. And while each day isn't as calm as Thanksgiving, firefighters are happy to ensure their community is safe this holiday season.
Well, we love our jobs, we love helping people, and I don't think there's any greater satisfaction than helping people and seeing the times that you've been trained and the way your training can affect in a positive way towards people's lives.
Marcus Officer, Fox 4 News.